gone weak at the knees, have you? Stop there! Send you straight to hell.
Disappointed me. Nothing against Bernard, Robard, or any of those others. But none of them could find out as much as you. At least not without beatings and torture. And that doesn't always work. You're a godsend, lad.
Thank you, sir.
Now go and find out who's behind everything, and then we'll deal with them.
Yes, sir. Sometimes I ask myself what it all means. Why does God allow such things to happen? All this slaughter and revenge, over and over.
It's a hard question. I'm no theologian. But long ago I came to the conclusion that the only thing that makes sense is that it's all a trial. Life is one long series of problems to solve. The more you solve, the better a man you become.
Never thought about it that way.
Well, just look at the pampered ones who have no concerns in life, like young Lord Capon, for instance. I shudder to think how he would rule when his time comes. Tribulations spawn in life over and over again. We must stand our ground and face them. So, get a sasso, solve this one.
You can rely on me, sir.